And my journey, this field started with a seven as a student. And I really love interacting with this community. So the conference is, I have worked, have you heard of it? Is that better?
Yes.
Sure. So I was just saying, so starting with a seven as a student, interacting with this community, and I really love to be with this community and have actually worked with many of the people in this community. At that time, I was interested in learning Sanskrit and worked on computational implementations of Ashtadhyayi. But later on, when I moved on generic fields like natural language processing, machine learning, we also had the idea how we can use the methods that are very popular right now in other fields, other languages, to improve whatever is happening in this field, Sanskrit computational languages. So that is possibly what we can discuss. For example, what are the takeaways we can see from whatever has happened in the case of other languages, how the things have developed there. At the same time, we also look at, yes, Sanskrit has its own unique features. It has this tradition that is possibly not available in any other language. Now, how would that tradition help us developing the tools that we are going to do in the future? Possibly we also can use some of these methods for other languages also. That also helps in promoting this field across, means to a wider community. So one of the efforts, for example, we have been doing is, okay, can we do works in Sanskrit that are acceptable and appreciable by a larger community also, working in computational linguistics. So I know Oliver Helbig has been trying publishing in various forums, like generic computational linguistics forums, like Colin, TMNLP, ACL, with Girard, he started calling 2012 paper, generic idea about our Sanskrit tool. And later on with my student Amrit, we also tried various research problems that we can go to a wider community in ACL, TMNLP, and others. And if you see this proceedings of this conference, we have tried to put in ACL anthology. Okay, ACL anthology is a generic repository of all the research throughout the world that is happening in general natural language processing, even focused workshops across different languages are published there. So we thought maybe it's better that our research is available there. People know what this company is doing. People from other places who are interested can come forward and help. So going forward, possibly this is what we need to see, that yes, we have a good community. How we can make use of what is happening in other communities going forward. A very interesting solutions were discussed by Martin and Sai in their demo implementation. So, in future, how do we, where do we want to head? For example, we have tools, various tools are being developed. Some of the tools, for example, if I talk about segmentation tools, there will be various tools available. But can we have all these tools easily available for doing any particular task? Can we benchmark them in some way? Later on, people, if students, anyone wants to do a research, can they somehow compare with what is the current state of the art and say, okay, this is what my tool is actually achieving and I'm doing better than what is already achievable. We make the community known that, yeah, this is what has happened. So